And also breaking now, it spent 45 years in prison, handed down for the woman who killed a coin collector on the East Side. The judge sentencing Kayla Blakenship today. She pleaded guilty to the 2020 murder of Paul Edmonds shortly before she was to go on trial last month. Edmonds was meeting her to sell some coins when Blakenship then shot him. This happened at a parking lot for a Hardee's restaurant.